So, I'm using the video pro mode. Let's see, what did I set it on? Let's see. I think I set it on ultra high definition 30. It's got W, whatever that means. Grand angular 1x, and it's got a speed of 1/60 and an ISO of 250. Focus is manual at 0.5. Could it be better if focused if I move it around? Let's see. 0.6 maybe. So it's looking kind of dark, but that's okay. Let's see, what's that? Mic Omni. Zoom wide. What's that? Deslice. This para alejar y acercar. Let's see. Oh, wow. So, let's see. So, hello again, friends, enemies, kind mothers. Strangers, let's see. Press. So I want to use English, United States. Set up manually. Connect to Wi-Fi. See. 9. Join. Where's the letter I? Oh, there it is. That's probably why I messed up. I think I hit L instead of I. They look the same. Let's see. So, what happened? Oh. So it's going to activate the iPad. Continue. Touch iPad. Touch ID. Continue. Transfer apps and data. Okay, I'm gonna sign in with an Apple ID to use the iCloud. So, oh, I think it's called I forget the name of that. Oh man, I forgot the name of the Apple ID. I can remember over here. I've used it here. Oh, here it is. Let's see. Okay, man, I was way off in remembering. Now, if I can remember the password. I think I know what it is. It's probably too easy of a password, but I think that's right. Let's see, send text it. They're gonna text me the code. The code is 991784. Yeah, it worked. Terms and conditions agree. Okay. Now I'm getting. No space in Apple iCloud. Make this your new iPad. And data. Location services. No, there it is. Let's see. Okay, so I got it going. It's gonna be used for someone at a project, at a construction project. So I'm going to sign off and I'll report back. See how it went.